All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here at the finale. The finale of Star Wars. Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. Time to bring this whole playthrough to a close. Man, it feels like a while back. I was playing this, I started this game on like the 5th of April. It's now the 20th of April, and I feel like so many days have passed. So many days dedicated to playing this game and playing other games as well. It's just, wow. It's been a journey. It's been quite the journey. Why are you crying? Stop that crying! Wait, is this the Tantive? Is that the Tantive? Man, it never occurred to me that the Tantive IV managed to stay here this entire time throughout the entire series of Star Wars. Like, it just managed to still be here. I would have thought the ship would have been destroyed, but the fact that they managed to keep it throughout the entire series.
Leia made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Exegol, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow.
Can we just talk about how Chewie's been on this massive tirade of getting his own medal?
Master Skywalker.
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect. If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi.
I thought you said it was time for the Jedi to end.
Sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood. Yeah, sure.
Why is that guy following us? You ain't no Jedi. What you in here? Jedi business. Go back to your sweeps. Oh, I need to press switches in order to open that up. The switches are more than likely all over. Oh well, I'm not gonna get them now. Beat you there! Parting gifts! Haha, beat you. You're ghosts! Why are you worried about getting buried?
The end of a Jedi path. But this is your fight. You'll take both sabers to Exegol.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything.
What does that even mean?
Can you give me a clue, please?
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
There's a lot of Kyber bricks on this planet. I can't tell. Hurry up, Luke! I ain't got all day! Ah, here we are.
Two were made.
See? I told you that you had everything you needed.
But wait, how am I going to fly to Exegol? The ship is destroyed.
But look!
There is another.
So, for what's about to happen, I still have so many questions. But of course, bad writing puts those questions out of people's heads because it's stupid. But I'll bring them up once we get to it. This is a long way you're taking us. 6 minutes has passed already. Matter of fact, let me meet you there. You're taking too long, Lou. Let me just meet you over there. Then you catch up when you feel like it. You a ghost. I don't understand why it's taking you so long. And I see the X-Wing right here, waiting on you. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. The game makes me stick with Luke. You make my stomach turn in anger. I have no choice but to follow him. What do you mean, use the Force? I'm not using it.
Samborna.
Palpatine is strong. Mind what you have learned.
Thank you. I'll try to take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
Parting gifts. Now, my thing about the X-Wing is that it was submerged into this planet for so very long. And yet, somehow, she's going to be able to fly it like it's brand new. I don't remember seeing any mechanic shops on this planet. So how did she fix the X-Wing? See, bad writing will make you ask these questions.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol.
How do you know?
The genie. How?
A blast from a Star Destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet-killing weapons.
General. This droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, thank you.
As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely there must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's gonna find the tower, ground team's gonna blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there.
I am C-3PO, Human-Cyborg Relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbats, General.
Thanks, General.
Into the Falcon! To Exegol! And Exegol space. Is it gonna have like that big red space mist around it as well?
Well, This is it.
And there it is. The last mission. Be with me. Hey, there's the Endor space and the... There's the red mist that was only in front of the planet. It wasn't around the entire planet. It was just only in front. Which makes me wonder, how come people didn't just go around? Oh, you need a wayfinder in order to get to Exegol. No, you need a wayfinder in order to get through the mist. But seeing as how the mist is only in the front of the planet, you kind of don't need any of them. Final stage. Be with me. Nah, you can be by yourself.
Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
Long have I waited for my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. Strike me down. Take the throne. Make the sacrifice. Do it. My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in this galaxy.
Sovereign Protectors. Sovereign Protectors and Knights of Ren.
Finally, all that Empress Palpatine merchandise will fly off the shelves.
That's one. Ow.
Oh, please, calm down. How about a nice Imperial mint from your dear old...
Hey, stop! Stop! Stop!
Are these not the Knights of Ren? Oh wait, I did switch over to Kylo, didn't I? That's one down. Now for the guy with the great axe that did absolutely nothing during the fight in the movie. Well, they all did nothing of value. Like if you look at the whole fight, it's like, let's wait for each other to attack.
I never want to hear the name Ren again. Just wish it didn't sound so much like Ben.
You named yourself, didn't you? Or was that Snoke? I kind of don't care at the end of the day. Still was a bad decision regardless. I'm dead! I'm back!
I wanted him to call you Kira. Sounds so much cooler.
Kira? Is that supposed to be a Star Wars reference from, like, the Legends? Y'all have to forgive me if I don't know. I don't know every major character in the Legends that that Disney decided to non-canonize outside of the films. Names like Bane and Revan and Mara Jade and Jason Solo. Those names I know.
That you are angry. That's the Palpatine family angry face.
See? I'm not angry. I'm very calm. What a wonderful day we're having.
Last one. No, I still got two. Oh, come on! Not in the middle. Every single time I try to do something smooth, sneezes. Every single time!
I'm surprised you're not wearing your father's pathetic jacket. Oh, look at me in my casual waistcoat.
Are you happy that you tried to take me?
You afraid I was gonna leave without giving you a goodbye lightsaber duel?
Kylo's voice keeps changing different pitches and inflections.
Together.
Dyad in the Force. The power of two restores the one true Emperor.
There it is. That's our drop zone.
When are we gonna get the Palpatine Sith Lightning base drop?
These Aurobots have to reach the tower, so stay close. Everyone look out, TIE fighters. Protect the Aurobots. They're carrying the explosives. We need to take down that tower.
We got incoming!
Ground troops!
Stop those space horses!
We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back to the tower.
Copy that, General!
One of y'all got jetpacks. Does that mean I can get jetpacks and fly? That'd be kind of helpful. Why were you letting that happen to you?
Janna, BB-8, we have to find a way to get the Aurobots past this tie. Everyone mount up!
See, if that was actually... if that was actually in the movie, those horses would have died. Ooh, that's a lot of blue studs. Thank you.
Thanks to Snap's excellent parking, we have to find a way past this X-Wing. You're right. Shutting down the power should make it safe to pass.
Who uses snipers? You.
Shut down that power generator. We need to find it.
All right, let's move you right there.
You think we can control that turret and blast the X-Wing out of the way?
I don't need this helmet on.
There should be a control panel somewhere that switches off that power.
Yeah, fine. Let's take out the TIE fighter.
Right,
hand it at Weaver.
It worked! Everyone keep going!
Okay, I need this stupid helmet off. BB-9E? BB-9?
this a friend of yours?
BB Boss.
Get the cover!
We aren't getting near that hatch until that turret is destroyed! Destroy the exhaust vent! And stop that train!
Go, go, go!
That BB unit and turret are the last things between us and that hatch!
About time we got to fight someone!
All fire on the vent! It's the only way to stop the turret!
Can't believe we're actually in battle!
Right, because the Sith Eternal Troopers, they've always been on Exegol, never fighting anyone, just waiting the past 20 years for someone to show up. Imagine being part of the Sith Eternal and you having to wait 20 years for your purpose to actually be realized. 20 years on a planet with no vegetation, no food, no contact to the outside world, just there, waiting for your apprentice's grandchildren to show up.
They're supposed to be intimidated by the Red. Why aren't they intimidated?
All right, BB-8, you're up.
The Resistance stands here. Long live the final order.
Well, that was easy.
Oh boy, you finally get to do something.
All right, hold this. Cover me. Cover me. Cover me. Woohoo!
Look at this. Look at this.
Tuma systems are failing! Does anyone copy?
There's the base drop. That's such a nice shot.
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps, Rey. Rise and take them.
I don't like sand.
I agree.
Now is not the time for this.
Rey, the Force will be with you. Always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me.
I find it funny how the only thing that Anakin says is, I don't like sand.
You are nothing.
Anakin would be the one to say that, wouldn't he?
Unlimited Sith! I can hold this forever! I am all the Sith!
And I am all the Jedi.
Anakin, help me! Help me! No, wait, he's not here this time.
So that horse just died then. Rey uses it, no repercussions. Kylo uses it once, dies.
Red 5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. We did it.
C-3PO human-cyborg relations. And you are? Memory restoration complete.
Chewie finally got his medal.
Skywalker.
No, you're not! And that's the end of the Rise of Skywalker, ladies and gentlemen. And it's true. All of it. Complete the Skywalker saga. Well, we did it, ladies and gentlemen. We beat LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Whew. Took a hot minute, I will say. Didn't get True Jedi, but I can always go back and get it. And we got Incoming, but I didn't get Explosive and Shrug. I think we only got like a couple of mini kits. But we've unlocked Ben Solo. We've unlocked Janna. We've unlocked BB-9E. We've unlocked the Emperor clone. We've unlocked Aplek. We've unlocked Cardo. Wait, are these the name of the Knights of Ren? Kuruk. What? Trudgeon. How am I finding out their names from this video game and not through the movies? Ushar. And Vikrul. What the heck? Leia, training, flashback. Luke, Skywalker, training, flashback. Rey. Her name is not Skywalker, y'all got that wrong. Rose Tico. Sith Trooper. Sith Jet Trooper. Quite a few characters. In matter of fact, this is the most characters unlocked in a single level. That Rey Skywalker one bothers me though, because she's not a Skywalker. You can't just claim names. That's like me saying, my name is Kyushu Windu. What affiliation do you have with Mace Windu? Nothing, I just admired him. That's like Yamato from One Piece calling herself Yamato Odin. Even though she's not Odin. Or like, it's like Edward Weevil calling himself the son of Whitebeard. But we all know he's not. So yeah, Rey Skywalker is a Skywalker in self-proclaimed name only, because we all know better. If the story wasn't so bad, then that she... If the story wasn't bad, we wouldn't have to worry about her trying to call herself Rey Skywalker. The Rise of Skywalker? What you mean? All the Skywalkers died, and this pretender, this Palpatine, has taken over. So it's not really the rise of anything, because everybody dead. But that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Whew. I'm gonna go ahead and skip that. So that way we can get back to the main menu. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was the end of Star Wars LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. The only thing that's left now is to start exploring the galaxy. But I'll do that once I'm fully done uploading all the rest of these parts for the video, for the series. It's gonna take a hot minute since there's like 46 videos in total. But I'm looking forward to the day when I can start streaming LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga's Galaxy Free Play, so we can start unlocking stuff, we can start getting characters, and we can see what all the rest of this game has to offer outside of me just, you know, sticking to the story mode. So, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go ahead and let the system save from here, and I'm gonna go ahead and conclude my series with this. I will say this, though, I thoroughly enjoyed the game. As much as I bag on the sequel trilogy was actually done a whole lot better through the game, through this game. Like, I would rather play through all of those stages again, instead of sitting through all three of those movies. You can stomach and tolerate the sequel trilogy with this game, but the movies, not so much. Overall, my experience with LEGO Star Wars has been by far one of the best LEGO games I've ever played, and I highly suggest anyone who is anyone, whether you enjoy LEGO games or you enjoy Star Wars, pick this game up, play this game, because it's amazing, the combat is amazing, the gameplay is amazing, it is great, and I highly suggest this to anyone who is able to get it on any system that you, well, predominantly play on. But that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's it for my entire playthrough of LEGO Star Wars, so all I can say is, hope you all enjoyed. Can't wait to see you all in my next video. And if you're new to the channel, and you enjoyed the entire series thus far, then consider subscribing, or even consider becoming a member, because I am always looking forward to entertaining you! So have a fantastic day, and once again, as always, later, peoples!